Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. Let me introduce myself. My name is Natasha Shafa Salsabila. I'm 19 years old. I was born in Jakarta, August 3, 2008. I live with my uncle and my aunt in Korea, Ciledug, Bamboo Street number 40. I graduated from Vocational High School 7 Batang, majoring in Office Administration. And now I study at Mercubuana University, Faculty of Psychology. Make an essay with the theme of good or bad experience that I have experienced during my life until now. Maybe it's up to here for the introduction, followed by the content. Enjoy! First, I will tell you about a bad experience I had till until now that I felt and still remember. The first bad experience I had was when I was 4 years old. I felt a loud voice coming from outside the room. When I come out, I saw that my grandfather and my mother is fighting. There I was scared and start crying. I felt like leaving the house. There my sister immediately hugged me very tightly and cried too. After quite time, my mother left to the house. I went for days and I did not come back. Second, when I was 6 years old, I didn't go to school and my grandparent went to the field to live temporarily. There was an earthquake in the field. I was sleeping at the time, didn't feel anything. Suddenly, my grandpa picked me up and took the outside and told me to hug a tree not far from my house. I asked what's wrong. My grandpa said there was earthquake, the inventory crying and was scared, but my grandpa inventory hugged me very tight. In the city of Padang, a house and malls were destroyed. The roads were also destroyed and climate life. Third, the bad experience I had when entered junior high school before I moved to Madrasah Tsanawiyah 13, Jakarta. I entered the Almanah Al-Guntur Islamic Boarding School in Pondok Aren. At first, I was very happy to enter the cottage. I met many new friends there. I learned a lot things using Arabic and English in daily activities. Still calm and peaceful, in the second semester of 7th grade, I got bullied from my seniors. I didn't know who it was. When I went to school, I was cheered on by him and his friend as horse glass. You can look me, I have glass, horse glass. But that time I didn't pay attention, I was aware self, but the more I keep quiet, because I was tired of being ridiculed, I tried to tell my supervisor brother. The next day, I heard the news that people who mock me as well as their generation be also punished. Good experience for me were not many, but a little memorable when I was in elementary school grade 6. The story is Saturdays go to school only for gymnastic and pre-class, which usually take public transportation. They were happy to come with me. First, I walked past the elite house estate, but through the back there was a secret passage that only my friend could pass. The road is like a big pipe tunnel where water flows. It's a little extreme, but very fun there. After that, I passed the main road. There was a statue, a lion similar to Singapore, but it's not original, but the lion is sitting. Ari, my friend and distant friend, point out lake not far from where I stood, where a given a swimming pool. At first, they invite me go to swimming, but I refused the grounds that I didn't want to get wet when I go home later. I also took picture of them while swimming. A very beautiful experience for me during the school days when I still didn't know what the digital world was. By the way, my cell phone at that time was still a Nokia cell phone. Maybe this is story a good experience that I can put into an essay. The conclusion I can get from my good and bad experience is that in life, not everything happens according to what we expect, because the past is yesterday, the future is a mystery, and now we can live optimism. This experience can be a lesson for the future. That's all my essay. Thank you very much. Bye.